Hey guys, Tactical Tunes here, and I feel like I need to introduce this next song by saying a couple of things. First of all, it's not really supposed to make any sense. If you listen to this song and you go, what the heck did I just listen to? You're not alone. Secondly, I do actually know what a gun show loophole is, so before I get dozens of messages and comments, people saying, I can't believe you don't know what a gun show loophole is, you consider yourself a gun guy, and you don't even know what Well, yes, I too can work the Google machine, and I do know what a gun show loophole actually is. Thirdly, the song just kind of happened. I had a weird idea, and I went with it.
I just jumped through a gun show loophole. The terminology people were using was wrong. They kept talking about assault weapons, referring to semi-automatic guns. They said these guns use high-capacity clips. Truth is, they were standard round mags. They were ignorant, they were arrogant, waving around their anti-gun flags. Another gun show loophole back in time to 1996, back when you couldn't have a folding stock on the same gun with a pistol grip. On TV I saw President Clinton hailing the Brady Bill as a success. In private he was getting favors underneath his desk in the Oval Office. It's a gun show loophole, and nobody really knows. And what a gun show loophole is, or where it goes. Just jump through another gun show loophole. Guess who was waiting on the other side? President Obama, VP Biden, and Bloomberg. The whole clan from Demand a Planet, Feinstein. Each of them had their own security details. Turns out their safety is worth more than yours or mine. They talked about closing the gun show loopholes. If I don't hurry back, I'll be out of time. What's a gun show loophole? And nobody really knows. What a gun show loophole is, or where it goes. And what's a gun show loophole? And nobody really knows. And what a gun show loophole is, or where it goes. I just jumped through another gun show loophole, back to my life and to present time. Jumping through all of these gun show loopholes makes me feel like I'm Marty McFly. I checked my safe and there were all my weapons. They hadn't killed anyone while I was gone. 30 round mags were right where I left them. I guess these anti-gunners were wrong. Maybe we should close all these gun show loopholes. Nobody really knows what they are anyway. It's just a drive-by media soundbite and something liberals say.